One, Pooh will distract Kanga long enough for two, Tigger and I to take Roo from her pouch, and three, replace him with Piglet.
That is very simple. Just three little steps and... What? Replace Roo with me.
You and Roo are the same size, give or take here or there. Kanga won't know the difference. Not until it's too late.
How much too late?
Until after we say, aha! What do you think? Yeah? Huh?
Ha ha! Why would we say, ha ha?
Not ha ha, Piglet. Aha! It's a word to say, this is how things are and were meant to be. Then Kanga will know that we know where Roo is and will only give him back if she promises to leave the 100-acre wood and never return.
How is she gonna know that that is what our aha means?
Because we'll practice saying it in just the right way. We're counting on you, Piglet. Now, everyone pretend that their flower is Kanga. Ready, set,
aha!
There you all are. Oh, you brought flowers.
You'll never see a dark cloud